We sat by the river's edge for hours, and all of us enjoyed our time on this island in the middle of the Flint River. Every trip has that one moment you'll never forget, and on this trip, this was that moment. It really was a perfect day. After breakfast and coffee, we packed up camp and would be back on the water by mid-morning.
You got a cup?
Jared and Brian left early so that Brian could get back to his car at Sproul Bluff Park. Unfortunately, Brian's time in the Flint had come to an end, and he needed to start his drive back to Charleston, South Carolina.
See you, Brian.
We would leave shortly thereafter and meet Jared at the park for an early lunch.
For the weekend that Elise turned 28, built a motel room on the Michigan side of the lake with her boyfriend CJ, a couple miles down the way from Little Saddle Point Lighthouse.
We're going straight.
They went swimming, drank beer and watched TV. On the second
night,
CJ couldn't sleep, so he snuck out with the keys and drove the Cherokee out to see the lighthouse. Staring up at the tower, watching the big light spin, hypnotized by the silver beam that cut right through the dim. That's how Elise imagined him. He was never seen again.
Pretty bad.
Second wedding, an old
caught you a delicious bass.
You, friend, don't look too strange. You know in the end, I'll always be there when you're. When you're in pain, take a look all around, and I'll be there. I'm sorry, but I'm just thinking of right words to say. I know they don't sound if you wait around a while, I'll make you fall for me. I promise you I will.
What's going through your mind?
Killing this rapid.
Which one?
Yellow Jacket Shoals? Well, it's going to eat us for lunch.
Today would be the day the majority of us see Yellow Jacket Shoals for the very first time. On day one, when we were loading the canoes at Highway 18, a fisherman really talked up the dangers of the shoals. He told us a story about Yellow Jacket stinging him on two separate occasions, and each time resulted in a broken rib. Needless to say, his story added excitement and a bit of worry to the trip.
Oh wait, you got a hat too, Dunbar?
Yeah.
I like it. Is yours black or blue? Right
there. I see it. I'm gonna swing it back here and around.
Left.
Yeah, swinging it around right now.
Left, there you go, perfect.
After Yellow Jacket Shoals, we took one last break on the island just south of the rapids. From here, we were only 5 miles from the takeout, and sadly, nearing the end of the trip.